What up?
Alright.
On all these devices, join the nation.
Let's see, that goes
inside this.
Yeah. This rubber thing here. Or I don't know, but I'm gonna try to actually figure it out. But
don't
I think I got
fuck it.
It
up, man.
No, that's how it goes like that. It's this rubber seal I got all jacked up.
I go like airbag. They don't want to fuck up the rubber seal.
Yeah.
Just fucking hand airbag.
Doesn't want to go in.
We have a storm system that's going to be moving into the sacraments as we get into.
No worries about child support.
Exactly. Unless you have a shit like you're a baby.
Alright, there you go, Dad.
Got it?
I think so, but that thing should be on the top, shouldn't it? Like how that lip is?
Yeah.
Maybe one more over.
Earlier this week, but the good news is right now it's not looking like they're going to wipe
it. You gotta put it sideways in the twist.
Yeah.
The region. So,
what do you got over here?
One more over
there. We tested every single one of them.
They are for now, but there's already some moisture coming in from
the
Gulf of Mexico.
Be like that,
but for eastern Texas, parts of Louisiana, noticing those dew points already creeping up there as well.
And that's going to go like that.
You know, we just had a similar setup move in for the weekend that we had about a week ago, although this cover doesn't appear the severe threat is as high. But let's get to the math. We'll talk about what's happening right now. We do have some of that precipitation. Some of it's trying to make its way through parts of the southeast as you have some of that moisture source streaming coming in from the south there. Eventually, making its way through parts of Texas in the form of clouds and. There. This is resulting in some localized areas
and
some cover areas as well.
Good mile.
Activity here is also starting to subside here as we go through this evening with the overnight.
This
the story in the Pacific Northwest, a lot of activity here from Seattle to Portland all the way down to the northern parts of California where we are experiencing a lot of that precipitation now. Also,
yes.
Snow across the high elevations into the Sierra Nevada. But for the most part, the West Coast and down south, Jeremy, but we have to watch out for the inclement weather here in the short term.
Really, Junior?
Yeah, man.
You still doing your fucker up? My God.
Well, I'm just trying to make it so the frickin' top of it's more like center.
Killing small.
That is fucked up, dude.
76 down in
it should fucking turn.
A little bit more of that heat down into southern Florida.
Oh.
Here's some of that dryness. You're looking at the middle
you
of the
atmosphere.
You can see some.
If I was gay, I would date you because I could pull so much shit on me, man. You and me as boyfriend and girlfriend, oh my God. You wouldn't believe, like, honey, I'm still at work. Yeah, you'd fall for that shit every day.
Yeah.
He's over there going,
I'm at the library.
Yeah, I'm studying up on how to be a electrician. You know I love you because I wouldn't fuck you that hard if I didn't.
Yeah.
Across much of the side. This clown can't even get involved in a hole.
Jesus.
But he fucking
broke.
He procreated the kids.
Anybody can do
that. Just fucking lay there long enough, you'll skeet. My bad! Didn't mean to come in your butt. That's why your kid's an asshole.
Oh, that wasn't your bus.
Goddammit. You know why I was so fat? Because I came in her belly button. I got her gut pregnant.
You know, the only orifice is left are the ear eardrums.
Dude, I've done that. Look, bitch, hear me coming? You hear me coming? You hear me coming?
True story.
This one I want to go to coastal Georgia. Now we'll continue, but we had the other ball, but then some localized areas might pick up a little bit more. It all depends on how much moisture
you can like fucking
I can't see if it gets here. You're going to want to stay with us because from that storm, well, it's coming from somewhere. We're going to detail where that is and what it means for residents of the U.S.
How are you doing?
Unless,
is there a certain
I think this is the cover for that.
Yeah, it is. It's just, I think this rubber thing goes a certain way. It's just hard to... the left is... I don't fucking know, but this is as good as you're gonna get. It's not gonna come off like that.
Alright.
I'm gonna push that on this shit.
Nah, we can't. Yeah, we could do that, man. We could do that, man.
Thank you.
I thought that was, I was going to let you have it, man.
I'm not Army, I'm Marine Corps.
Oh, really? You were in the Marines?
Yes.
Really? How long?
For 11 weeks.
Shut up, really?
For real.
What happened?
I got kicked out of boot because I found a felony in my background.
Oh, really?
I got kicked out of boot on my fucking...
Interesting.
Day before my graduation day. But now I am Corps, through and through.
Cool, man.
I'm still a Marine.
Yeah, once a Marine, always Marine. You made it. That's hilarious,
almost,
dude.
Kind of, sort of.
Yeah.
Well, I tore that up getting it out.
You're like...
You broke that.
Well, you can... Snatch that, re-nigger.
Well, that's the bad one anyway.
Right. All right.
So now...
Well, what'd you do?
So now we take them out, or is that going to ruin it?
I'd say throw it in the trash. You're buying a new fixture tonight, so... 9 out of 10 ain't bad, right?
Let's see if we can fix it.
Dizzle.
Oh, these come off.
I ain't saving shit.
These came off easy. I don't hear no cracking.
Because my kid ain't here. We ain't smoking no cracking. I know.
Okay. What do you want to hear, Mike? I can DJ. Ah, why do I keep calling you Mike, dude?
Oh, that's kind of salty. Every Mike he knows is a fucking piece of shit.
Oh.
That's fucked up. My name's Jimmy.
I know, Jimmy.
And he ain't cracked no corn in a while.
He didn't crack corn, I don't think.
My wife's at home, she won't crack it open.
She ain't hung his crack looking for
him. True story. Crack raised for
now. That's shame.
I'll crack four up and I don't care.
This radio's fucking... Got like... I gotta fuck.
Here we go! You know I fucked your mama! You know I fucked your mama twice today, yo. We no risotto. Shit was good, yeah, the shit was really good.
I gotta fix it, dude. There you go. Maybe it's gonna be a fucking job, dude. Oh.
I'm the king.
Is it good? That was brighter or less brighter than the there?
About the same. I'm a little bit smarter.
Right?
I don't know how many lost for us. 35, the other ones were 5.
Okay. It's on shuffle, so whatever.
You know I fucked your mama.
All right. Okay. All right, I gotta do this. Well, it's on shuffle, and it wasn't, so it's going through like. Yeah, I got social distortion.
Thank you.
God damn,
man. Just to know
that's another song. You're right, that don't fit.
I go to that.
Now we got a layer. Oh, this one goes in.
Is this sweet? Mom check.
What do you want here? Ring of fire?
No, here, ring of fire, yes.
Jalapenos.
Oh! fucker.
Johnson. son of a bitch, man.
What?
Joe Satriani. I don't know if I have him, but I can look online. Yeah. What song?
It doesn't matter.
All right.
Repair me.
I was gonna run the bank, I was gonna run the mine. Now all I want to run is a double bank. Back then, you know, I had this plan for all of this reality. So here come life, boy, ready or not. Hey, I'm wanting it all, and that's what I got. Cause I'm chauffeur and company chairman.
Maybe I'll eat jazz.
Surprise, surprise, surprise.
You got like, you pay for
I went down to the doctor today because I sit the orthopedic surgeon all the time. I said, you know what? Can you do me a favor the next time you operate?
I'm going to let you know.
Can you throw a couple extra vertebrae in my back? What for? So I just like, well, big mom, the way on her. He goes, is that cover going to work with your